Hey everybody, Doge Pug here. No, I am not making a vlog. I am actually going to be taking a video of me playing some basketball. Because yes, I actually do activities and I don't lay around in the house all day. So that's fun. I'm not gonna show you any of our land because that very disrespectful. Well, it's not really disrespectful, but I just don't want to do that because personal stuff, you know. How very funny you laugh. I'm sorry, but yeah. So, oh my, did you guys just see all those birds? I'm just gonna set it down on this table right here. Is this? Oh yeah, that's a perfect view. Alright, I'm just gonna set it right down here. And let's begin! Alright, let's start. Alright, here I go. I'm just gonna make sure you guys can see me. You would know. Okay, that's good. Alright, now let's begin for real this time. But let's pray it doesn't rain. Or else my Chromebook's gonna get ruined. Alright, here we go. First shot on camera. Am I gonna make it or no? Let's see. Sorry for the mess up. All right. I just slipped.
I got into my dog. Don't really need to brag about it.
Okay, here we go. Thank you. almost hit me in the face.
All right, well, next up we're gonna try a different ball after two more shots. So let's see if I can actually beat it with this one. This is like the bestest ball ever. I don't know where that other one. Oh, there it is. It's just a bucket. This one right here, it looks like a volleyball, but it's not. It's actually a basketball. But yeah, it's like really fast when you dribble it. It's alright a little bit. Sometimes it can whack you in the face, which is not fun. But yeah, it doesn't. The reason why I don't really play with it as much is because it doesn't really bounce. Look, watch. Let me show y'all. So, I got two balls right now. I'll get to the brown one in a minute, but let me show y'all this. That's how these go. Alright, first look at this one. Oh, yeah, this is really good. But, look at the black one. It's so smooth. Here, this one. Just look at this. Smoother. This one needs more air. That's the thing. Hey, let's go there. Oh crap. Let's compare it to this one. Right here. Sorry if I'm doing that. I'm just checking how many time I have. Because I have a time limit. My time limit is only up to 15 minutes. So that's why I check this. So as you can tell, this one barely has any air. Well, it does, but barely. They all need to be flattened out. All right, now this one is the Duke. Is the trashy one. Look how much air. Look. I'm gonna try to dribble this. Watch. You can't even dribble it because it has no air. You have to like bounce it hard with this. It just doesn't have any air. So yeah, that's why we do not need this. I'm running back and forth. It's because I'm on a hill right now. right back first. I'm gonna do 5 more shots with this. I'm gonna end the video. I might make a part 2. I don't know.
Yeah, I still have some time for 4 more.
I need 5 more. Alright, here we go.
Hands are all wet now. I still have 1 more minute left, but I don't know. I'm not tired out. I'm not tired out. And I still have more energy. But I don't know. I feel like this video is gonna take too long. And it's not gonna publish. Alright, yeah, so that was me playing basketball, part 1. I don't know if I'm going to title part 1 or not. I'll think about it. If you guys want me to make a part 2, it'll be soon. Among Us part 2 will be tomorrow or today, I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys later or tomorrow. My name is Dogepug. Make sure to subscribe to be part of the Dogepug family. Turn the bell on. Like the video, comment, share, whatever. Let's try to make it to 100 subs. Remember, 100 subs, live stream. And yeah, hope you guys have a good day, night, noon, whatever. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.